I'm back. Huh.
Whoa. Oh, it's you. Just come on in. You're on the list.
Such tardiness is oft to be expected from your brother, but from you, Thanatos? You're practically the god of punctuality.
My lord, I apologize sincerely for the lapse in my performance as of late. I think my duties following the recent war above took more of a toll from me than I expected.
Thanatos, even we gods require rest from time to time. Someday we might get it around here. Once this accursed house is well in order, finally. Until then, I appreciate your diligence. Do not overextend yourself.
Thank you, my lord. I am at your service. I'll be getting back to my assignment now. Huh.
The ever faithful Cerberus remains resting steadfastly in his spot.
I wanted to say the Lady Aphrodite asked that I relay a message to you, sir. She said that she admires you. Mentioned a certain war.
Admires me, does she? Sometimes, lad, I think that Aphrodite is the mightiest of all the gods. Her power is what spurs us all to action, whether to love or war, or sometimes both the two. I'm grateful for the message.
It's awfully quiet here, you know, when you're out and about. Makes me a bit self-conscious, truth be told, seeing as ostensibly I'm the musician of this court.
Thanatos has finally come home. Have you not seen him, child? He has been very much preoccupied of late. It must have gladdened him to see you once again.
Oh.
Yes. So, Zagreus. How's it going with that pact of punishment you signed? You've made some meaningful improvements to the underworld.
I'll fight my way out of this place or earn it. The pact is nothing to me other than a way to keep things lively.
You are delusional. I'll never understand you or your father. Anyway, if you're looking for more punishment, you know where to find me.
I do indeed. Got anything good? Hey, room. I need more darkness. Done. Something new in store for me. Which one? You are as multifaceted as anyone I know.
There you go, what?
Recover your ancient strength.
Whoa, what was that?
Don't suppose I can talk you into fighting back this time?
Not a chance, boyo. I'm paid to take it, not to dish it out. Now give it to me!
Okay.
New arrows or something there, pal?
No turning back. I'll get this bow back into tip-top shape. Need all the firepower I can get. You're dead.
mountaintop. They place such value on familial bonds that none of them remember who I am. Do not place too much faith in them, little son of Hades.
Who's next?
Share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye, though all of us, I think, wish you the best.
Athena's power. Numbskulls.
Three titans in one shot back in the war amongst our kind. Please do take care of it.
The will to fight.
I see you there.
Here we go.
easy.
Decidedly below my expectations.
Well, that's better. Better. That's a relief.
You called? Remember, not a word of this to anyone. Let's go. I'll make this quick.
That was my plan.
You earned this fair and square.
Much better.
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I better get back before Lord Hades catches on to this.
Sight. the Underworld's power. Always a pleasure, Charon. That's Godspeed, all right.
I give to you this token of respect, buried though it must have been within the boatman's hoard.
Fury sisters.
Damn you for this, Red Blood. You're making me look bad, you know? Making me feel bad.
Alecto, I didn't ask you to repeatedly attempt to kill me. How did you expect me to respond?
You do know what happens when you make me feel bad, don't you? Remember this?
She's psyching up. For coin. Up we go then. Made it to Asphodel.
Yeah.
Good enough.
You should be running into her any chamber now.
Cheers, Hermes. Do I still need these?
The gods won't mind.
Where now? Get me out of here. In the name of Hades. Violence.
I thought we were on better terms, cousin. I ask only for your cooperation, yet still you turn your back.
Apologies, Athena.
And I take no offense. Exacting vengeance is just something we Olympians all do from time to time.
Away we go.
You take good care of Coronaut for me, so I can try it too once you're up here.
The dead better hide. Stand aside. You should have listened. What's for sale?
You shall pay for that.
Provide me any insight as to just what sort of hideous monstrosity awaits me over on the next infernal island, Chiron mate? That bad, huh? Cheers, mate. Mm-hmm. Just tidying up a bit. Hydra. It's been too long. back to wherever your neck went. Got some heft.
Go no further, boy. I'm warning you.
Sorry, can't turn back. Another day or night in paradise. See that, Coronaut? Thanks, Stateless. Should be something useful here. Flame wheels.
past, so you know not all the ladies on Olympus are alike. And I, for one, am grateful to our forebears for that.
Heartbreak time. Take what's mine.
Thief! I'll deal with you later, then.
I'll just help myself. Right, swords. For them. Excellent. Took care of those for you, mate.
like we meet again, dearest, here among the foul detritus of the boatman's wares. You truly take me to the best of places.
The key to getting into this. Thank you. of the gods. Gentlemen.
Well now, Asterius, he's returned. And this time we shall have to vanquish him without the aid of our divine armor. A worthy challenge, no?
Be cautious not to underestimate him, King. He has proved troublesome before.
Nonsense, my friend. For how can one underestimate that which deserves no esteem whatsoever? Together now, attack! Have you anything to say for yourself, Tito, before I slay you once again? They love us, Asterius! Olympus, I invoke your aid!
I'm starting to see none. Round. Ambrosia.
You're going nowhere, boy.
Keepsakes hold power. Let's think about this. I'll just take this one to the surface and check. The Temple of Styx. that giant snake stone once again. Sata sack, where would I be? I bet it's in here. Thank you. something I can use. Away. Olympus, I accept this message. The will to fight. Should be able to get back through here. Oh, Cerberus. That's quite a stash there, Charon. I'll take this one. Of Hermes. Better.
Hey, Zagreus. There's something I've been wondering, and don't take this the wrong way or anything, okay? Oh, no. It's her.
Why, Artemis, you're absolutely tongue-tied. Due to our little godling in the underworld, or a little due to me? You shall figure it all out, I'm sure.
Look, what was I... just, never mind. I'll talk to you some other time, I guess.
The might of the Huntress.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
I can go. Father.
Ah, but there you are, boy, finally. Despite my knowing you are always late for everything, here you've outdone yourself by quite some time.
Oh, shut up and get your fork. Burn away that regal cape and let's get to this then. I'd no idea you had all these capes to spare. Must have a whole entire storage chamber full of them.
Your mockery of me may temporarily embolden you, but achieves nothing useful in the end.
Blood.
The tale of death-defying Zagreus shall continue at a later time.
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.